What do you want a girl to do inside or outside the bedroom that you wouldn't ask her? What's up, team official? I don't know, it's your girl Nikki, and we are here with another video for you guys. As you already can see down by the title down below, you already know the type of video that me and Ali will be giving you guys. Yes, so yeah, if you don't want to see that video, I go Ali, I go and talk about the things them. Yes, straightforward, you know. So if you don't want to see the video, go stay tuned. And guys, please remember to like up the video, share up the video, subscribe to the channel, turn on your post notification bell to get notified whenever we drop a new video. You will be the first one to know. Before I started this video, I want to ask Ali if he have anything to say to you guys before the video begin. Cause so Ali, have anything to say?
All right, I will say that my answer, mm-hmm. All right, probably say is a or can be. The answer that most of the men can say, no, but I am not generalizing everybody, but I think that most of us can say.
Okay, yeah. Fair enough. Okay. All right. So my first question is gonna be: do guys talk about girls like, or girls talk about guys?
Well, don't matter the gender. I think that we both, no, male and female, we love talk, but I think that the female talk more, love chat more. Exactly. Yeah, it's
okay.
I don't want to use the term chat, but all right, speak more.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Our number two question is: what are the biggest turn off for a guy?
Okay. Well, I believe that is how the lady approach, or how the lady conduct herself. I mean, like how talk, how, you know, express herself. Because the first thing that we see can be one nice woman with a nice probably shape, but as soon as open the mouth, you can just, you know, put you down totally, is what I believe.
Okay. All right, so number three question is: what are the things that girls do that turn on you guys the most?
Well, I believe probably most of men believe, like, this question is kind of related with the second one that you asked about what can turn it off. Mm-hmm. If you see one lady that is kind of sweet, with good manners, I think that can like motivate us, you know.
Turn
it on. Yeah, I will. Well, turning on, talking about something more, probably more private, you know. Mm-hmm. In what I'm talking, but I'm talking general, you know. I'm talking general. I believe like how the girl is conducting, you know. Would you say
okay.
Turning on is more, a little more private?
No.
Next.
Yes, when Ganto, in Ganto, a different stage. At the question, I'm gonna reach it. All right. So, the next one, number four question will be: do you care if girls shave or not? Do guys really care if girls shave or not?
I will say yes. 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 I am not saying that has to be totally called that bald, for example, but I think that. Too much butch, calling that way. All right.
When I don't pay, I don't know.
There we go. I don't know what to say, but
I
say like, no. I think that I am not asking for nothing. Like, not here at all. But too much is a problem. I love maybe. You love. Right.
Next question, number five question. What's your favorite thing for a girl to wear?
All right, when you ask that question about
what guy's favorite thing
to
that
wear,
a
like,
girl wear.
All right, but any I don't know, like
right,
go
we're gonna,
out or...
we're gonna drop it straight
exactly,
in a one
yeah,
different
go,
category.
All right.
Right in the bed. We are going out of bed. What's your favorite thing guys like for girl to wear to bed?
Well, I will be all right with myself. Oh, about many men can say, I think that a laundry. Yeah, why not? Sexy laundry would be kind of wake up a dead body. No. Yes, why not?
Okay, alright. Alright, this question now is going to be, how often do you think guys think about sex?
Well, this question got into my mind, like, I think that was like a painting, something like that, that the brain, the man's brain is like sex. But I will say, you say how many times, or like a week or something like that?
It could be any second, minute.
Well, from 7 days on the week, I will say probably five. Yeah, 80% of the time.
Okay.
Yeah, I would say so.
Alright. The next question number 9 would be, do you ever think about marriage? Do most guys ever think about marriage while getting into a relationship?
Yes. I think that in one degree or another degree, all of us saying that, especially when you reach to one maturity of your life, you think that. I think that is the answer, yeah.
Okay. Number 10 question would be, what do you notice first about in a girl? Like, what do guys really notice the first thing in a girl?
In a girl? Mm-hmm. Are you saying, like, you mean physically or?
Okay, let's put it physically.
I will say, well, how look like from the back. Yeah. You know, how look like from the back. I mean, like the bottom part. If I, yeah, but be careful, because sometimes you can see from the distance that how nice shape the lady have, or you see from the front, just the face can just, yeah.
Oh my.
Turn it down. No, but it's I'm talking in general, no?
I think okay, so. Okay. Yeah. So that's Ali's answer. Number 11 question is, do you like girls better with a lot of makeup or without? And no makeup at all. Do guys prefer girls in makeup or not?
Makeup give it to the lady a nice and special touch. But what about after? I prefer, being honest, with a little makeup. Yeah. I prefer with a little makeup, because with too much makeup, sometimes too much is really...
No, it's either makeup or no makeup.
Well, I will say... but well, you got a little lip gloss and probably the something with the in the eyelash.
I guess that's... they're talking about makeup, like the foundation.
Yeah, I'm talking
the
about
carving
yeah.
No, up the eyebrow and the.
No, I prefer without. Yeah, I prefer without.
Without.
Yeah, okay. Without. I don't want surprises. After. I don't want. Yeah, better go straight to what it is.
Yeah.
And don't go to a surprise. All right.
Number 12 question is, how do you feel about how do guys feel about period sex?
All right, you during the month time of the woman, no, is what you mean? Mm-hmm. Well, I think that, well, for some people it's normal, for other it's not normally. Personally, I would say that I respect that time. I really respect that time. I think that all of us, we should respect our woman at that moment, you know, because it's a critical time, you know, within the month that the woman have, like, we don't have to scan the woman for no reason. We have to support, probably our woman are in pain or something like that we have to support our lady and give it the privacy that the lady really needs. All right, I think that's my answer.
Okay. Do guys care if their girlfriend had a lot of guy friend?
I will say yes. Yes, I think that we care about it. Remember, for nature, we must have a little percent of jealous, no? To feel like jealous.
Okay.
Yeah. But I don't see no wrong that we sometimes we can ask. Who is that guy or what that guy want? And when we, if we trust our woman, we really have to trust. When the woman says exactly, well, this is my friend, probably from before know you, before start to date you, you have to respect that. Of course, Ayaguma will approach those person in one way that is not really a wrong way, you know? Is that? But I think that we care. Yeah, we care.
Okay. Yeah. So the next question is going to be, is there such thing as a good?
Mm-hmm.
Can you feel the difference?
You know what I believe, if you are with the right person and the person that you love and the person that you like, that is not really too relevant. I think that you will feel the same way, that you will feel that it's nice, you know? I say, I will feel like that you want probably more. You know what I believe, that as long as you love a person, you will feel, it's my answer. Yeah.
Okay. So the next question is, what do guys normally like to do on their first date?
Well, first day, I will answer also for most of us. I will say that we like to have a conversation, probably have a dinner, probably have to drink. I think that when you reach to, I will say again, maturity, you really will see so weird that the first day you jump with that lady to the bed. I know that many men have that type of, you know, believing that first day, first time in the bed, but it's not that, guys. I think that the first thing is like know each other a little, you know, like questions, like answer, story each other. I think that is kind of a story. Okay. Each other, yeah.
The next question is, what do guys thought on paying for their date, or would they want to pay the date, split it 50-50?
All right, it's like the date when you're...
You go on a date, you both went on a date, and either you pay the date fully or the girl pay the date fully, or you guys split the date. Which one do you think guys rather?
Okay.
Most guys.
I think that for most of us is we pay everything. Yeah, pay everything.
Okay, so yeah. You like to pay your girl?
I like to pay.
You don't like when she pay?
No, not really. I like to pay. That don't mean that I will feel minimized if I saw the my girl paying. I don't feel that way, but I think that we should pay. That's what I personally think.
So if a girl told that she never had sex, mm-hmm. would you be freaked out? Would most guys be freaked out at this time? A girl told you that she never had sex before.
I don't see that as no problem with that. Nah, I don't see no problem with that. That's not really.
You would be freaked
no,
out?
No, because everything has a first time, you know? Okay. Everything has a first time. No problem.
All right, so the next question is, do you like when your girl made the first move, or do you like to make the first move for your girl?
I like to make the first one.
Oh.
Yeah.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Last but not least,
mm-hmm.
what would you want a girl to do inside or outside the bedroom that you wouldn't ask her?
Okay. That I never ask her.
Mm-hmm.
Nobody's inside or outside the room?
No.
What are you going to like?
What are you going to ask on the video?
Ask the question again. Oh, that question. Yes. You know, that question is the last. But not at least. No, mm-hmm. at least one. But this is kind of... I don't know if like, because I saw too wide the question, or still I don't understand people. But it's like,
what do you want to, what do most guys are scared to ask their girlfriend, but inside the bedroom or outside the bedroom, what favorite they are scared to ask their girlfriend?
But already girlfriend, no?
Girlfriend our already. Partner, whatever, your girl.
Oh my goodness, that question take me out of place now, I don't know. I don't know, because believe me, I don't feel no afraid to ask nothing to my girlfriend or my partner. I don't feel afraid.
Okay.
Once that we already are dating, I don't feel afraid. I don't feel nothing.
Mm-hmm.
If you never was lying about something, I don't think that you have to be afraid of us. Is that what I say?
Mm-hmm.
You know, I will say, because what? Give me a kiss, give me a hug. I don't know. Answer me this question or answer that. I don't think that is not really.
Mm-hmm.
Reason to be scared.
So guys, we have come to the end of the question, and as a final question there, I think Ali really answered this question fair enough for you guys. So remember guys, this is like question that you girls, most girls are free to ask their partner. So now I'm asking my partner and he all answered them for you guys. So remember to like the video, share the video, subscribe to the channel, turn on post notification bell to get notified whenever we drop a new video, and we always love you guys.
All right guys, be honest always, don't lie, and love your partner.
All right, bye.